Explosion at Pakistan Bank kills at least 14. An explosion at a bank in Pakistan's southern city of Karachi has killed at least 14 people, police say. Many others were injured in the blast, which is believed to have been caused by a gas leak from a sewage drain. Witnesses told local media many people were buried in the debris. There are fears the death toll will rise.